Anyways, okay, it's low lighting. I got my closet light on. You guys can somewhat get the point.
Girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands.
Hey it babes, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nikki, Nikki D, whatever you want to say, and I am back with another video. Today is Monday, August 12th, I believe. Hey it babes, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nikki, Nikki D, whatever you want to say, and I am back with another video. Today's video, we are going to be doing a daily vlog. Gonna be taking you guys on a daily vlog. It is Monday, August 12th, like I said. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. I just got ready for, I'm getting ready. They're coming to do my bathroom sinks to like redo them. So I had to make sure that I was up and ready. I have to go fill my water up in my water dispenser because I want the water bottles in the house to be for when we leave the house, not for drinking in the house because y'all know, kids don't finish water bottles, and yeah, so I need that filled when it's time for them just to get some water, and it's definitely convenient. So I have to go fill up water. Also, I wanted to go by maybe the shoe store. Oh, you know what? I think I want to go look into Didi's and Ross and go see if I can find the girls some more school stuff. Aria has 10 outfits. Aria has 10 outfits. And Alea has 6 outfits. I actually need to go get them some shoes. So I'm not really too focused on clothes of right now because they have a lot to wear. But, of course, I wanted to get Aria some more jeans and some more jean shorts. And then Alea, she's still in daycare, so she's not really starting school, but I don't feel right not getting the other child something. And technically she's starting, she's not in actual school yet. She goes to daycare, but she's in their preschool. Next year, she's going to be able to go to actual school, so yeah. What time does, so Didi's open up at 10. I want to see what time the shoe store by my house open up so I can go. They're actually open now, so I need to go get Aria some shoes and then also Alea some shoes. Yesterday was pretty much of a Sunday reset. I went and washed. I actually went grocery shopping for the week and also for when school starts. School starts in literally exactly 7 days. So next week on Monday it starts. So I wanted to make sure I wasn't rushing last minute for groceries. So I made sure I got them some stuff to pack for lunch. And yeah, basically all is to left to do is to get their hair done. Tiffany's going to be doing Aria's hair and then Kaylee's going to be doing Alea's hair. I want her to do her hair again, how she did, how it is. And then, yeah, they're basically set. I actually have a hair appointment Sunday as well, so I'm going to confirm the time with my hairstylist. I just texted my hairstylist right now. I'm actually getting my hair done Sunday. I bought the hair and I go get my hair done Sunday. And Sunday, I believe, is going to be a reset for me. I want to get my eyebrows done. Maybe Saturday. I may go get my eyebrows done Saturday. And then maybe Sunday. Sunday or Monday, I'll go get my feet done. Most likely my nails done as well. I just want to like revamp myself because it's August. I haven't did anything to myself like since the Houston trip, and that was beginning of July. So, and we're knocking on
a month maintenance. We're knocking on the month maintenance. I try to maintenance myself once a month because maintenance for myself can cost about $600. That's getting my hair done, nails, feet. Really, it's really the hair, but
the car. We have made it to the car. First stop, we are going. I want to go by Didi's, and then I want to go by Didi's when they open up, and then I want to go by Save Mart to go fill up my water for my water dispenser. And then I should have time, and then I'm gonna go get some gas, go fill up on gas because I'm low on gas. And then most likely look at WSS or the shoe store down the street from my house. Go look at the shoe store and see what I can find. But yeah. We might go to Save Mart first because Didi's doesn't open to 10. And my car smell like tacos that I had in here yesterday. That I left in here. Forgot to throw out. And now I just smell fucking tacos everywhere. There we go. Whew. Because it's 9:51 and Didi's doesn't open to 10. So I ended up getting these from the grocery store yesterday. I do want to try to boost up my immune system. It says this helps your immune system. It has vitamins, protein, and minerals. And then also to stack up a few pounds. Last time I went to the doctor, I was 123. I'm trying to at least get to like 140. I want to gain at least 20 pounds. And I want the 20 pounds to at least be in my thighs. Like I want to actually gain grown woman weight. And I know I'm rambling, but I'll talk to you guys once I get in the car with me, y'all. All I play is 90s R&B on Pandora. That's like my type of music. Camera's dead, but we're gonna be able to charge it once. Yeah, we're gonna be able to charge it. I'm actually not gonna take it in there. I thought my camera was charging this whole time, but it wasn't. So I'm actually gonna leave my camera in the car while I run into Save Mart and then put it on the charger. We'll just use it while I have left, while I'm in Didi's. So, okay, so we have made it to Didi's. Now we're about to see what they have.
Welcome in.
Hi. I don't need a new purse. Okay, normally when I come in here, I just be coming to look at their shoes and stuff. Now we're about to see what kind of pictures they have. This is cute. That'd be cute for the kitchen. But I'm not house shopping right now.
can never have too many simple black crop tops. So this, so far, I think I want something like this. This is cute. This is pretty cute too.
Want to try this on?
Child, I ain't got no business coming to this TJ Maxx. So I just went and got gas, put gas in my car. Now we have made it to TJ Maxx. Now I don't need nothing from TJ Maxx, but I actually just want to go just to see what they have. So I'm gonna take you guys in.
Oh, it feels really good in here. Oh, they have the viral Steve Madden TikTok bags. If I see the pink one, I'm definitely gonna get it. them and I gotta return them. But fingers crossed that they can fit those shoes. That way I don't have to return those. And I'll be basically halfway done. But I'm gonna be showing you guys the stuff that I ended up picking up. So I ended up getting this perfume by Ariana Grande. This is God is a Woman. This was $7.99. And y'all, when I smelled it, I was like, yeah, I need this. Like, this smells great. They had it in the actual perfume version, but then I seen it in the bottle top, so I got it in the bottle top version. I got the Nicki Minaj the bottle top version as well. But like I said, this was $8.99, and this is God is a Woman by Ariana Grande. Smells really great. Also, what I ended up picking up just this basic shirt. What it says, it says no love left. And then it just says bad luck. So I picked up this shirt for me. Also, I picked up just this brown taupe shirt as well for me. Need a lot of basic shirts. I picked up another black basic top. Can never have too many black basic tops. Now, you guys seen these in the try-on portion, but I picked up these pants, which will go good with any one of these shirts, literally. Also, I did pick up the tennis skirt as well. I was debating on it, but I was like, $6.99, you can't beat. Oh, actually, this was $10. I thought this was cheaper, but I'm a debate. I'm gonna keep the tag on it just in case I actually don't wear it, but I feel like I have an outfit in mind. I feel like I have an outfit in mind for it. I'm not too sure just as of yet. So we're still debating on this, but if I have an outfit for it, I'm gonna keep it. Also, I picked up these taupe pants as well. Just these flowy pants, these flare pants. I picked up these navy blue ones and white as well, navy blue and white. And then I picked up these ones in this cream and white color. So that's all that we picked up from Dee's, and we spent a total of $140 in here. Bought 17 items and everything came out to $140. I'm gonna keep the receipt just in case because I don't know what I'm gonna take back. But y'all, I'm obsessing over this perfume. Yeah, I'm obsessing over this perfume. But that's basically that is everything for this haul. I have a few minutes before I actually got a clock in. I'm debating if I'm hungry, but I'm not too sure if I'm hungry. Camera seemed like it's getting hot. I have a few minutes. I'm debating, do I want to go to Dollar Tree? I don't really need anything from Dollar Tree. It will be just me going just to waste some time. But I low-key feel like I have maybe a show to watch before we go into work. So hopefully I can find me something to watch. But I'm actually going to go inside the building because I don't want to use my car air. So we're about to go in. I'll pick up you guys later, maybe around my break time. Yeah, but I'm just about to watch some shows, head in, and basically get ready for my work day.